Like a hawk swooping down on its prey, the Concord made its approach into Sydney over Botany Bay. It had been given the long north-south runway for its landing, a landing that turned out to be perfect, despite the trouble the plane was in. The pilot brought the bird to a halt as fast as he could. Within seconds, it was surrounded by fire engines. There it remained for more than 15 minutes.